Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update for the Orleans real estate market for March of 2022. And if you enjoy getting these videos, click on the subscribe button and don't forget to click on the notification bell to make sure that these get sent out to you every 30 days. So getting right into it, for the month of March, we had 229 homes trade hands, and that's actually a decline of 23% over last March. Now, for all types of houses, the average price in Orleans is about $711,000, and that is an increase of almost 15%. The average residential price, and that's freehold, okay, excluding condos, the average residential price is $787,000, and that's a whopping increase of 17.5%. Condominiums, they're approaching $500,000 in Orleans. They're at almost $96,000, and that's a huge increase of 14.5%. And in terms of how long it's taking for a condo to sell in Orleans, selling in the same time period as last year, which is 6 days. So if you enjoy getting these, let me know. If you have any questions, let me know. Thank you.